another one. Hurricane Delta alerts.
The National Weather Service in Lake Charles has issued a flash flood warning for northwestern Iberia Parish in south central Louisiana, Lafayette Parish in south central Louisiana, west central St. Martin Parish in south central Louisiana, central Acadia Parish in southwestern Louisiana, northeastern Vermilion Parish in southwestern Louisiana, until 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:19 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 3 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by heavy rain. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Lafayette, New Iberia, Crowley, Abbeville, Scott, Rain, Carengrove, Kaplan, Iota, Evangeline, Broussard, Youngsville, Newton, Montrese, Moores, Indian Bayou, Ridge, Moe, Lyons Point, and Wright. Additional rainfall amounts of 3 to 5 inches are possible in the warned area. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property.